Her Majesty's ship, Trent, has made a port call to Lagos. The British Deputy Head of Mission to Nigeria, Defence Attaché, and the Commanding Officer, HMS Trent, paid a courtesy call on the Flag Officer Commanding Western Naval Command, Rear Admiral Jason Gbasa, to strengthen bilateral relations between Nigeria and the United Kingdom. PLUS TV Africa's correspondent, Destiny Momo, was there.
Seat of the British Deputy Head of Mission to Nigeria and the Commanding Officer HMS Trent as they paid a courtesy visit to the Western Naval Command to talk about missions that will strengthen bilateral relations with the Gulf of Guinea.
This entrance of the HMS Trent Royal Navy crew to the Western Naval Command shows their commitment to address illegal activity and counter piracy criminality in our waterways. British Deputy High Commissioner Ben Llewellyn Jones and Royal Navy Commander Tom Knott speaks on their commitment to conduct patrols and promote UK's position as friends of Gulf of Guinea.
Absolutely. So we're here with our friends and colleagues at Western Naval Command to formally welcome HMS Trent and Commander Tom to Lagos. They have an intensive week of engagement, after which they'll be joining, along with the Nigerian Navy and other partners, in an exercise off the coast of Nigeria. And really, the visit of HMS Trent cements our defence relationship, shows how strong it is, but also the ambition we have to take it to yet higher levels in terms of cooperation, training and understanding of each other.
Tactical training with my Royal Marines and sailors on board the ship before we then go into Grand African Nemo with other regional partners from around the Gulf of Guinea. And that is important because we recognise that this is broader than just the relationship in the immediate vicinity of Nigeria. We must build security across this whole region.
They have come to also deliver a schedule of events of various capabilities, demonstrations and training to the Nigerian Navy. Flag Officer Commanding speaks on this joint exercise to work against criminalities on our waterways.
Nigeria and Britain has a long history, people to people, government to government. Our history, the history between these two nations cannot be denied. So this is just going further to cement the relations that exist between Britain and Nigeria.
There was exchange of gifts. The Royal Navy is here because the UK is a committed partner for Nigeria and the wider West African region. Destiny Momo for PLUS TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.